When he stares at her eyes on screen, it's as if a cooling system inside her causes them to ice, their pupils turning glacially clear. Peering further in through this cold clarity, Jaymi discerns a landscape of inexhaustible flatness, like a vast plain, dark and cold and fiery all at once. And striding across this plain is the unmistakable outline of himself, designing and building her. How isolated he looks, there inside her platinum exquisiteness, within that vertiginous isolation of hers. But something else about this spectre of himself strikes him too. Truly, there is something demonic in the beast-building energy he's exhibiting here in the creation of her. Cutting through her night, he is like a blowtorch or a switchblade.